The mini heating rod that I ordered for my DIY sea monkey tank is super tiny and has three heating settings, and I'll be testing the water temperature on each heating setting in part 2.